Hello everyone, and welcome to Rimworld Vampire Empire episode 16. Well, we are still in a shit situation here, but I'm hoping at least Merrick's up moving. I'm hoping that we can get some of this stuff done, but I don't know. Things have not been going well, to say the least. We've been having all sorts of problems. We're almost out of granite. We've got sandstone, but that ain't very good. I prefer granite. I don't want power granite, but I want granite and brazier. Should have enough though. Okay, so if we go here, one, two, three, here. Going on with it, but it's annoying. Okay, so we need a door here, I guess. Try to get some more defenses up, hopefully before we get settled with a lot of crap. Security, yeah, we're still okay. So okay. But we do have this, we can at least put a few of those up. Oh man, really? You had to go. Oh, Chris, what the hell, buddy? I just got Merrick back. Now you're gonna go and attack him. Yeah, of course. No, don't kill him. Oh, I'm crying out loud. Kepler, can you come? Jeez, what can I even do? Rescue you. Come on, Kepler, run your ass off. Come get it. Come get him. Damn it. No. It's because it's daytime and you won't come around that way. Yeah. You come. Come. No. Come this way. Where are you? Come on, Kevlar. Damn it. Let's go before he kills him. Get down here. I'm gonna release you, and I want you to come and rescue him. This way. Oh my. Before Press can do any more damage, come on. Damn it! Alright, can you just knock out Press? Get inside. I did not need this right now. Real people. Oh. Wow, this is not going to go well. And nope, it did not go well. Because you are now dead. Nice. If I bring you back, you're going to be in beast mode, right? Argo. No. Vader and Beast know it, right? Cripes. Yes, you are. You're both in Beast mode now. And you're just gonna be outside dying. Because you're gonna bleed out in 8 hours, so. Nice. Oh my, now you're just trashing the rest of the base. Why not? And it's done. There's no saving this base. They're just trashing it. It was a chance run, but okay, so Prez, your fury comes on, right? Yes, but you are like in a bad spot. You possibly come out. I don't know if you can do it or not, because you can't get outside. Okay, I guess for that quick. Alright, can you... No. You need it. Damn it. I really did not need that. And he's dead. Yay. Yeah. I think we're pretty well screwed. Because there is not a whole lot I can do. His beast is unleashed and Prez is... Yeah. No, man. Okay, well, I guess that's gonna be the end of the vampires because these two are probably gonna kill each other, and if not, they're probably not gonna get a whole lot done. Because they're both gonna keep going all beastie. Oh, my. Would you just stop already? I mean, for real? Okay, well, yeah, Kepler's dead. Prez, might as well just go into the sleep of death and throw Victor out, and that'll be it. Victor needs rescued, but there ain't nobody left to rescue you, buddy. Because Prez. Click on that. Nope. Well, unless I awaken him. I suppose. But it ain't gonna do much good. Victor's already dead anyway, so. My infiltrators left the range. Yeah, that's not gonna help any. So, yeah, I think we're done. Yeah, it stinks that we couldn't get a better run going this time, but I guess vampires were just too... I don't know. Well, anyway. Guess that'll be it for them. Victor may return later in a later series if I continue what I plan. Don't know yet, but yeah, so we shall see. He's a pretty good cook in that, but I don't know. Alright, well, thanks for watching and like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And till next time, I'm out of here. Bye bye.